Want to save some time? Maybe you want to copy, cut, and paste your keyframes from one parameter to another or one clip to another. Let's show you how. First, select the clip in the timeline containing the keyframes you'd like to copy. Next, hold Ctrl and click it. Choose Show Video Animation or use the shortcut Ctrl-V. Click on the drop-down arrow next to Transform and choose a specific parameter. We'll choose Position. Now we'll hold Shift and click on the keyframes we want to copy. The selected keyframes are now yellow. To duplicate the keyframes, we'll navigate up to the top menu and choose Edit, Keyframes, and Copy. Or use the shortcut Option-Shift-C. In the same menu, Cut will copy the keyframes while deleting them from their original position. We'll undo that and copy the keyframes instead. Now, select the clip you'd like to paste the keyframes into. Hold Ctrl and click on the clip. Then choose Show Video Animation. We'll switch the transform to adjust the position parameter. Position the playhead at the spot where we want to paste the keyframes, and select the parameters graph. Then, navigate to the top menu, and choose Edit, Keyframes, and Paste. Or use the shortcut Option-Shift-V. The keyframes are now added to the selected parameter. You can also paste within the same clip, or to a similar parameter within the clip. We'll copy this keyframe with Option-Shift-C, then paste it here with Option-Shift-V. It's recommended that you paste keyframes in the same parameter, or you'll have unexpected results. For instance, pasting the keyframes from position to rotation seems to rotate this shape for its full duration. And if you try to paste keyframes to a very different parameter, such as opacity, it just won't work. Here's the result showing the pasted transform and rotate keyframes in the diamond clip. As you can see, copy, cut, and pasting keyframes in Final Cut Pro will save you a ton of time. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Want to learn a little bit more? Look at that, look at this, look at you go.